Hello everyone, welcome to Enthralling and Fascinating Facts. Now, as I have told in the previous video, today I'll talk about mitochondria. So we all know that mitochondria is the powerhouse of the cells. These were first discovered by Kolliker in 1880. Altman in 1894 named them as bioplasts. Later in 1897, Benda gave them the name mitochondria, which is singular, known as mitochondrion. Now I'll talk about the occurrence. They occur in all cells except RBCs and prokaryotes. In prokaryotes, the respiratory enzymes are present on the cell membrane instead. So here a question can come, that is, in place of mitochondria, what cell is present in the prokaryotic cells? Now you can say respiratory enzymes. Now mitochondria are distributed throughout the cytoplasm and are localized at the sites engaged in higher metabolic activities, like at the base of cilia to provide energy movement, at the light band of muscle to provide energy for contraction. Now I'll talk about the shape and size. It varies in a lot of shapes and its diameter does not exceed above 1 nanometer. Observed under electronic microscope, they usually appear sausage shaped but may be spiral, rod shaped, spherical, elongated or cup shaped. Now I'll talk about the structure. When viewed under electron microscope, mitochondria appears to be bounded by a double membrane. The outer membrane and the inner membrane is separated by 6 to 8 nanometer intermembrane space. The membrane encloses within them two compartments or chambers. The mitochondrial chambers are both possesses trilaminar unit membrane structure but have different lipids. The outer membrane, it forms an uninterrupted outer boundary, such molecules can diffuse through it. Inner membrane, it is projected into central space in the form of finger-like projection called cristae. The cristae increases the surface area and provide abundant space for metabolism. This membrane is selectively permeable. The membrane contains all the enzymes of electron transport chain. It is studied that numerous stalked bodies known as elementary particles, the inner membrane encloses the mitochondrial matrix. The shape of cristae is variable in mitochondria of different species. For example, in fungi, cristae are plate-like. In Euglena, cristae are vesicle shapes. Now, I'll talk about the function of the mitochondria. Acts as site of respiration, which is also known as Krebs cycle. Now I will talk about Krebs cycle when I'll talk about respiration, when I'll cover the respiration topic. Contains all the enzymes which brings about oxidative phosphorylation, formation of ATP, which is required for all activities of the body. Some enzymes are present in the outer membrane and some in the inner membrane, and final step of phosphorylation occurs in the elementary particles which contain ATPs. It helps in yolk formation during the development of ovum, piece of sperm during sperm maturation, helps in elongation of fatty acids. Now, mitochondria as semi-autonomous organelle. Presence of DNA and ribosomes in the mitochondria makes these organelles independent for production of their own proteins. Okay, so I have told you this in two lines. Now there are a lot of explanation. I'm not going into the explanations. This two will do for now. For when you go to higher classes, then you will know about more about this mitochondria as autonomous organelles. Now this brings us to the end of this chapter. Now if you find my video useful and informative and it helped you in your studies, then please do like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you. And you can always send your questions and your doubts in the comment section. I will surely reply to them. Also, I have provided the links of my other videos in the description box. down. This one more thing, mitochondria is not a member of the endomembrane system. We all know that endomembrane system contains four members. The mitochondria is not among them. So if you want to know more about the endomembrane system and want to know more about cells, you can check my videos out. Yes, thank you for listening to the video till the end. Stay happy. Take care. Thank you.